Well, it's that time of the week. It's time for another Race Video Wednesday. Currently, there's a very famous Sunbeam Tiger race car for sale on Bring a Trailer. I have no connection to this car other than I really wish I owned it. But this is a 1965 Sunbeam Tiger race car called the Monster. This is a car that was created in period time in the UK. And this is a very famous race car. It's raced now at the Goodwood Festival of Speed. It is raced all over the world. It is for sale now in the United States on a website called Bring a Trailer. I was looking at this car and I was looking through the comments. They posted a video of the car running at Goodwood. And in some of the comments, they were commenting on how much the driver was sawing at the steering wheel. Well, that's how you have to drive the Sunbeam Tiger. So that got me thinking that I would share with you a video of me driving a Sunbeam Tiger on the racetrack. The video I'm showing this week is from 2013 at a Mustang Club event at a track called Mid-America Motorplex. This is just outside of Omaha, Nebraska, and I'm driving my dad's 1965 Sunbeam Tiger. This is a Tiger that I've mentioned before. This is a Tiger that he has owned for many years since before I was born, and he still owns the car today. This is also the first race car that I ever learned to drive. It's also the first car that I learned to drive a manual transmission on. So you'll see in this video, I'm really working at the steering wheel. I'm having a lot of fun playing with the car. I'll put links to the Bring a Trailer auction and to the video from Goodwood of the Monster Tiger Racing in the description of this video. Let's get to the track, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
thought he was going all around me.
He holds the NASA track.
Yeah. Side, they're still wide and they're about that big. Those folks, when they come in,
they were